director of project management. Project management is what I do. Project management, we manage building project, construction projects, and our jobs are overseas. My projects are all overseas, in the Middle East and in South Asia. It ranges from residential project, that's condominium, to projects which we call mixed development. Then we're also doing on those project, hospitality project like hotels and resorts. And of course, we do commercial project like office blocks, office buildings. Project manager is someone that is the team leader of a project. So you must command respect. And it's a job that is both challenging and satisfying. A project manager must be able to lead a team of consultants, contractors, and even work together with the developers, work together with the authorities to deliver a project successfully. There are many job opportunity and prospect in the building industry, right? You can be an engineer, an architect, you can be a cube quantity surveyor, all right? You can also be a project manager.
You can go to Middle East. Middle East is need abundant of expertise they require. Then the Vietnam, yes, they require a lot of expertise. Then Cambodia, even you say Laos, all these places they are coming up. Even India is coming up.
Construction industry has always been an important industry for Singapore. I think it always accounts for quite a substantial portion of GDP. So as you know, we need this industry for all the important projects coming up, say for EIR, the BFC, and of course our major infrastructure such as MRT, etc. So I believe the prospect for this industry in the next few years will be good, even though now there may be some dark clouds. Okay. I believe in the next few years we should see growth again.
Project management is how you get to lead a team. Alright, if you are a project manager, how you get to lead a team of professionals like consultants, alright, to deliver a project to the developer. You also have to deal with the contractors as well. So as the team leader, all right, you have to take the lead, all right, to manage them. And it all boils down to people management.
I graduated from the then building estate management years ago. I think that was in 1997. So my 4 years there, I think I'm very, very enriching and sometimes fun.
Challenging, exciting.
Sense of achievement.
Fun.
Effective communication.
Unique.